Suppose you're psychic and you have a vision of a box that's buried beside a tree in a country you've never visited. And they find the tree and dig, and lo and behold, there the box is. Now you can be famous and tell us all about it on The Tonight Show. But what does that prove? After it's all over, do you still get upset when you find a parking ticket on your windshield? Let's stay right here and now and investigate how the mind works. The world you see is a reflection of how you see it.